When you hear this sound, turn the page. When you hear this sound, the book is over.
Amazing animals. Monkeys. Monkeys are animals with long arms and legs. Monkeys are smart. They are good climbers. There are many kinds of monkeys. Different monkeys live in different parts of the world. Monkeys have long tails. Some monkeys can hang from their tails. Monkeys have different fur colors. Some are brown or black. Others are white or gray. Monkeys have strong hands and feet. They can use their fingers and toes to help them climb. Some monkeys can use their tail like an extra hand. Monkeys are many sizes. The smallest monkeys are only as long as a ruler. They weigh less than a can of soup. The biggest monkeys can weigh more than 100 pounds, 45 kg. Many monkeys can easily climb trees. These old world monkeys live in trees in Africa. Many monkeys live on the continents of Africa and Asia. They are called old world monkeys. Other monkeys live in Central or South America. They are called New World monkeys. Rainforests are home to many kinds of monkeys. Other monkeys live in swamps. Monkeys usually live in trees. Continents, Earth's seven big pieces of land. Rainforests, forests with many trees and lots of rain. Swamps, areas of land where the ground is wet and there are lots of trees. Monkeys eat plants and animals. Some monkeys like fruit and nuts. Others like to eat bugs or birds. Some monkeys like to eat flowers. Monkeys spend most of their time climbing and eating. Mother monkeys show their babies how to get food. Most monkey mothers have one baby at a time. The babies are born with their eyes open. Sometimes other older monkeys help babysit young monkeys. Wild monkeys can live 15 years or longer. Grooming helps keep monkeys clean and healthy. Monkeys spend most of their day climbing in trees. Young monkeys play together. They pretend to fight. Grown monkeys groom each other's fur, or they look for food. Groom. Get rid of dirt and bugs. Monkeys live in groups. Some of the groups are small. Other groups can have more than 100 monkeys in them. The groups can get very loud. The monkeys whistle and chirp. Some monkeys chatter or howl. Monkeys in big groups go looking for food together. People around the world love monkeys. Some people even keep small monkeys as pets. Many people enjoy seeing playful monkeys in zoos. It is fun to watch these amazing animals. This old world monkey has a very big nose. Fun facts. Many monkeys like making noise, but howler monkeys make such loud sounds that they can be heard miles away. Not all monkeys live in jungles. Japanese macaques live where it snows in the winter. Most monkeys sleep at night, but owl monkeys stay awake at night and sleep during the day. Capuchin monkeys have the largest brains of any New World monkeys. The Patas monkeys of Central Africa live mostly on the ground and can run more than 30 miles, 48 kilometers, per hour. African colobus monkeys have fluffy white tails that can be more than 2 feet, 0.6 meters, long. An African colobus monkey runs across a log.